Hey, 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 everybody! Welcome back to the Oakcrest Valley here at Mr. Blue Farms. It's 1900 or 1900 o'clock, or however you say military time. We're gonna have to leave this trailer here. It does have a reason being here, but we gotta go get some trailers. There's folks, we got a great demand. I forgot what the great demand is for wheat at the Maplefield mill, which is the train, so y'all get to see the train finally. It's not much, but hey, we need some money. So I bought these four trailers, folks. It's going to have corn, barley, soybeans, and something else. Let's see here. And our crops are pretty much ready to harvest. We could harvest now, but since it's late, we're going to wait till tomorrow, about maybe 10 o'clock. That way we'll have a good dry moisture and everything, and we'll make sure they're, you know, not wet or anything. But folks, we gotta get this demand out real quick. It's already on. Good. Probably gonna have to make two trips, but that'd be alright. It's real close, I think. Check them out. See, it's way over there, but we have to go to field 11 right here where the train meets, and put it in that train. So yeah, I'll get to see the train today. How y'all feel special? But guess what, folks? Y'all are special. Y'all are special to me. If it wasn't for y'all, I'd be talking to myself, and it would be pretty much useless on these videos, wouldn't it? All right, we got 42,000. Let's see. Let's go around the sheds here. Without hitting any rocks. No beacon, so we're just going to turn the lights on. And we'll cut through here. Forgot to tarp them, though. Why did you let me forget to tarp them? Why? Tails fan. Brakes. We need brakes. Alright. Here we go. Right through here. And here we go, folks. We gotta drop our grain off in here. Alright. Let's see. Hello. Oh, wow. Phone hit me. On the grate all the way. Oh, we're in the zone now. Well, I say we're in the zone, auto zone. Think about that, y'all. Nah. Heard people call them auto no parts. That's what I usually call them. They are pretty good sometimes, though. All depends on what vehicle you got. So how y'all doing today? I'm doing pretty good. fell asleep last night, wrong way on the bed, and back's hurting a little bit, but other than that, I was editing episode 11, and yeah, I got about three quarters of the way through it, and I guess I fell asleep. So this morning I went back and, oh, sorry about that, y'all. This morning I went back and picked up where I last remembered and got it converted, and now it's uploading. I'm hitting the wrong button. All right, folks, this trip here, I get it, so I'll try it two trips. Da, 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 da. We got a lot to harvest, y'all. This is going to be a pretty good size harvest. We're going to get our... What do we have? Let's see here. Growth. See, 12, 14, 15, 16, 19, and 24 is ready. That red doesn't mean to plow. It means remove tops because it's potatoes. See, 24 is brown, so that means potatoes. And everything else is canola that we got. So, I don't want to do that. I'll do this. 24, I guess 24 does need plowed. Oh, well. All right, we're loaded up. That's done. I like them. Oh, I don't have it on the truck. So what was I been doing? Nothing. I know I'm on. I don't have no work in that. Folks, we don't have the options to do the lights. I guess because we hooked to these, because I know you can talk to lights, because I had them on when I had that blue trailer on. Oh, well. Yeah, hurry up and get this done, because I got something totally different this time, still doing the harvest. Like I said, we need to wait till tomorrow about the harvest. Because we need to get some hay bales, y'all. Not straw bales, but hay bales. I got everything set up. I'm going to get my son to come in and help me on this, and one of my other online friends, but I can't figure out what went wrong. Let's unload here. Man, my son been doing multiplayer pretty good, but they come out with the shelter mod and something about the Chrome, Big X Chrome or something like that. We'll have to look at it here in a second. Stop and I'll show you. Yeah, the forage harvesters. See that right there? I thought I already. Oh, no, look. That's the Big X580, that's what we had. This is the mod that came out. Alright. Let's look at the headers for it. Yeah, there's the header for it. Okay. Now, there's something else that came out, but I can't remember what it is. I go back to the mods thing. I had to sign out to do that. So, all right, folks, y'all been wanting it. Y'all been wanting it a lot. We don't need this train. We need this one over here on the right. Because this train here goes back just around the farm shop. You know, not around the farm shop, but go back to the map. You can see right here it goes around 25, 23, 24, up between 19 and 16, way up here, and then back down. So that's the one we don't need. One we need right here. Yeah. Alright, folks, this is the train. Let me get started filling and I'll show y'all the inside. We want wheat. Alright, folks, check that out. Alright, we're inside the train. Look at the controls. Little monitor, a bunch of gauges. Big red emergency stop switch, I guess that's what it is. And partner seat over there, but I don't think that's the partner seat. I think this is a seat for driving forward, and then you hop over there to go backward so you can see. I think. Look at those little small doors. Ain't no way I'll be able to drive a train. And you see her gauge down there, it's still filling. See if try to get up here on top of it. Oh, it stopped before I got there. I wanted to won't let us get up there. Dang it. Alright, folks, we're loaded. As you can see, 81,000. What it has, it feels it. Alright, here we go. Chicka chicka choo choo! Y'all hear that? That's pretty neat. Go for the intersections. Don't want nobody to pull out in front of me. Be my luck, a real train comes through by the time I'm doing it. Y'all hear that? Alright, this thing takes a while to stop, so I'm going to go 82 mile an hour. Whoa. And there's our place. Oh no. I'm hitting the brakes, folks. I'm hitting the brakes. Oh, we're going to have backup. It does take this thing a long time to stop. Alright, I'm barely give it gas here. And whoop, whoop, whoop. Stop, 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 stop. Okay. Unload here. Get out and go back here and see if we can see it unload. Don't see it unloading. Oh, it done unloaded. It'll unload quick. Alright, folks. Inside view going back to the where we came from. That is just neater than snot burgers. Oh, wait. Snot burgers. What? Snot burgers. Wow. 82 mile an hour again. Wow. Oh, this is that's a sawmill there, folks. See it? Pile wood chips. Ooh, that's a pretty sunset. Whatever. That'd be sunset. Wow, folks. Uh-oh. Going through the bridge. Uh-oh, got to put our brakes on. Wow, it takes a while to slow down. Whoa. And stopper. There. What do you think about it? Oop, don't want y'all to see that yet. Alright, let's go back to the farm. Hey, car, we're on my way. Got work to do. Come on. Oh, I'll pass you. Oop, hit you, then pass you. How's that? Ding, 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 ding. Wow, I'm gonna pay attention where I'm going. I'm probably gonna call the cops on rear end of them like that. Wow! Y'all didn't see that. Yeah, I know, right? Our crops are ready to harvest, y'all. So that's what we're going to do here in the morning, but right now, finish off this evening. You get to see it, folks. We got the mower on here, well, two mowers, the small one and the big one. And folks, only this one will hook up back this way, I believe. I couldn't get the white one, the lily, to hook up. This is the Pioneer. Show y'all real quick. These two here will, these two, I couldn't get to hook up like these two here, the partners, Potting Gear or whatever it's called. So, we got the tether on the back. Let's get out and take a look at these. Wow, look at those cutters right there, y'all. Pretty sharp. We got the beast of the tractor. And this is our Pioneer, whatever how you pronounce it. I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong. We got our bail driver on the dirt spur. And we got our wind roller. We got our little bit tractor here. We've got the baler on. And then the cow tractor's got the bail picker upper. And yeah. Already, I was gonna have my son come in and my online friend Weed Larvae. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. He came in to help me last night to make this episode, but we had technical difficulties. Let's see where our lights come on. Huh? Huh. Oh, what happened to our light control? All right. Let's see here. Ah, tailspin again. Get on the road, Mr. Blue. Bumpy railroad track. Alright, see how grassy this is here, y'all? We don't really have a dedicated field to mow grass and stuff in, so we're just going to do the best we can over here. And we're going to try to stack them up on this trailer here, some of them. So, alright, got our lights on. Go to town. No, not really go to town, but you know what I mean. Get to work. So I'm going to go ahead and unfold our little biggie mower on the front. drill and switch to the big mower. I'm going to drill them down here at the starting point. I should have came in the other way, but I wasn't thinking. I love the speed of the tractor. 63? Whoa, I thought this one was only to do 39, folks. See the cruise speed down there? Let's see. I'll go back to her video, but I could swore that was like 39. Do I have this on the right still? Ah, that's why. How'd that change? Must have done on an accident or something. Alright, women's off. Alright, folks, you can see over here I got plant weather and all. Plowing required is on. Fertilizing state 63. I'm just let y'all know, you know. And playing on hard mode. Alright, let's drop this baby up and start. Turn her on and we're gonna switch to the tether. Unfold. Pull up this little bit so the tree won't hit us. And we're basically doing two jobs in one now. I'll lower her down, turn her on, and be careful not to get her crops. Alright, there we go, folks. Oh, man. I got to turn the front one on. That's one thing, it'll raise and lower, but it won't turn on. Alright. Uh-oh. Sorry about that, Tedder. I didn't want to get my crops. This is a little bit OP, but folks, that guy, we need it. Yes. Now I'm gonna go over here. The car's probably thinking like, what kind of monster is that? Sorry, Tater. Oh. Well, that'd be a lot of money in real life, folks. Talking about damages. Alright, what I'm going to do is get as close as I can to the potatoes. And that's our other field, folks. We got potatoes in it. We're going to have to rent a potato harvester. Or lease it, I mean. Because we can lease it cheaper than we can buying it. And I'm not really wanting to get in potatoes a whole lot. And I'm not going to sell those potatoes. It's going to be strictly for the pigs. That way we don't have to buy expensive food. Because that food is expensive. Alright, I'm not going the way I planted, but this looked like a pretty good sized area, so. Other thing about using this big boy, It does not turn sharp. So we may have to be using the wind roller a little bit more to try to get it all in one pass. I like the texture of the grass, folks. Before it was like a solid stream down through there, it wasn't lumpy or nothing, and look, it's like it's in little piles. And there's our pickup truck. We're going to jump on this side of the road. And folks, we're going to park this tractor right here for right now and get our wind roller going. And I'm going to go up this way. That way we'll be coming in on the right side. Yeah, stay on the road. Turn our lights on. There we go. I know some of y'all like it when I use the flashers and the lights and stuff. It's just more realistic. We're going to have to get us a field down by the cows, y'all, and plant it in grass. Oh, almost missed turn. Ah! That's me not paying attention. I was going to unfold the windmill as I pulled in, but folks, I want to check on something just 1 second here. And that'll be under wind rollers. Oh, man. I was hoping since they put the big crone on here, they put the big wind rollers. Which isn't a pretty good size, but the other one would be twice as big. Alright, we got a grass tittered. Now we're going to go around wind rolling it. Get my cutting corners down. Yay, it went up and over. See, folks, I got a couple of people come in here, which I didn't check to see if he was online today. I should sign in on multiplayer. But I ain't got no applications, folks. I was asking, maybe I shouldn't say applications, try and get some online people to help come in, so I can, you know, some trustworthy folks. I know a few, but they ain't got Farming Simulator 17 yet. Zombie Slayer, my son, and Wee Darby, but I just don't know why it happened last night. Only thing I can think of is the mods. We already don't have some of the mods yet, and that's his part why he couldn't join, and which I could shut him off, but I wasn't thinking. My son, I don't know what it was, every time he went to get on, he could join other people's maps, and go, you know, go online and stuff and join other people's maps, but when he went to mine and joined, it kept on saying no connection to the server. So I don't know, we ended up me going to his map and it would let us go, took us right straight in. So I'm like, what's the deal? I really don't know how to do this. I'm just going to bring it straight out. Ah, I got the sign. But the road people hate me. Ah, get back up. There we go. Okay. I'll get that little spot I missed here in a second. Come on through like that, it won't make no difference. But I don't know what it is. As soon as I finish this episode, I'm gonna turn his on, see if it'll let us today. I gotta try to figure out why I can't get him into my map. Also, let me explain this too. You know, we're getting frustrated and everything. Right at the tail end, my Xbox started messing up. And whatnot. Hang on, folks. Technical difficulties. Be right back. Alright, folks, we're back. Sorry about that. This is why I need a recording studio, pretty much. And we'll try to get those two together right there. Might just try to do that. Can I? Yeah, I got a little bit better. Let's see if I can turn around. Might be rough on the bay where, but hey, it's all in one. Ooh, I'm making it pile up too. See that? Wonder how big or tall you can get a pile. See if I can get all of this. Almost had it off. Come back through, I'll be able to get it. Stick with this and see if I can get off that railroad a little bit. Alright. Turn around real quick here. I love the way these tractors sound now. It sounds like they got plenty of power. Kind of get this straight a little bit. Oh, I forgot I had a spot right here. There we go. I'm gonna leave it going, try to get a little bit more of this. Kind of messed up on that real good, didn't I? I'll get it fixed here in this second, folks. Oh my god. You see what I did at stop sign? Whoa. Y'all see that, folks? I had so much there it pulled it sideways. Whoa. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, good textures. Alright, that's good and done. We'll take him back over here. Oh, we're going to start it right here. And there we go. Now we're going to get a little bit and run him up there. Check it out, folks. We got a beacon on top of the baler. All right. Yay. Hashtag beacon on trailer or baler. And nothing from the netway. Yeah. Let's see. Bailey's on. Oh, we still got some in here. Oh, no. that's hay in here. I mean, straw. Oh no, folks. What are we gonna do? We ain't got no way of getting out. Okay, folks. Only thing I know to do is buy another one. Have this one for straw and have one for hay. Unless we just sell this one and get another one, be careful how we do it. Oh, man, ain't that something? Drop him there. We're gonna hook up to the truck to him. If he'll hook up. It should. We're gonna run him up to the market shop. Sell him. Buy another one. Man, I can't believe this. I forgot about that. 2015 farming simulator was the same way. And it looks like we're fixing to have snow or hail there pretty soon. Or it might be rain. I swear, folks, it's always something. That's where it is in real life, too. You know, there's always something that comes up that you have to deal with. I was saving that money up there towards our combines and stuff, and now we gotta do this with the baler, which we'll get half of the money out of this and go towards the other. I was wanting to get some hay bales made so we can wrap a few of them, turn them into silage, and then add some grass bales, hay bales to feed the cows too. Got my way, man. There's a crazy farmer. This Mr. Blue coming through. Okay, I'm a crazy farmer. Trying to get the crop sap stuff. Ah, you can't back up on a flip. Hey now, I said flip. Alright. I'm gonna hop out of here. And 50,408. Sell. Okay. I'll go in here. Back the balers. Got him. That's a big one. We can't salvage him. Or make salvage bales. Which one are we? 70 horsepower, 4,000. 70 horsepower, 4,000. 58,000. 58,000. I don't know what the difference was in the folks, but I like the colors of these. Here we go again. While we're here, folks, I'm gonna do one here. Potato harvesting. They released him for $47,190 instead of buying almost a half a million dollar rig. So that'd be what we'd do. But that will be either the next episode or the one after that. But we're going to try to get a few hay bales made tonight.
Sorry about that, sir.
Oh, my goodness. Here's my policy number. Call the cops. I got farm work to do, so. Totally did not see that car. That's what you get, folks, for getting in a hurry. You tend to forget things and not see things as you would normally do. I've done all right to a little icon up there by the sun, but it popped up a cloud and was like, get out of my way. You gonna put that in front of me, sir? Get your tag number. You ain't got no tags. Probably don't have no insurance either. Look here. This dude pulls that in front of me. Don't even have a place for a tag. La 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 la, it's getting dark, and we got a bunch of work to do. Alright, here we are. Our pretty grass laying on the ground. It won't take very long to get that up, though. Drop him off. Put back to her trailer one more time. Go back over here a little bit. I love those skinny tires. Kind of looks dorky off. Hey, come back here. You almost hit me. I'll catch you, my pretty, and a little tailgate, too. Oh, wait a minute. I'm going to lower my bale. Or my little platform there. All right. Let's try this time. Yay, we're picking grass up. Or hay. We done teared it, remember? Alright, so this guy can't tell if I left him. Uh-oh, our first beat. And we are full. Not too bad. Alright, that's one hay bale. I'd like to get at least 10 for right now. That way you turn 5 into silage and have 5 regular hay. Alright. There goes another one. A little bumpy. Can't tell if I missed any that well. We're back at our truck again. See, what does that make? 3? Next one will be half and half again. Alright. A little further. Not gonna make it to the thing down there. Alright, this should be 4. There's two hay and two silage. Yeah, we're going to get a whole lot more, folks. Get some of this big stuff here. Yeah, perfect. So far, so good. I'm gonna drive down here and head back. That way, I won't get a bale all the way down here. That's so far, so good. That's one row, folks. I'm let it out this way. That way it shouldn't roll nowhere. Just don't let me forget it there. Alright, folks, we're about 45 minutes in.
Alright.
That's going to give us about the right amount of time, and hopefully y'all be happy, y'all get to see something a little bit different besides thrashing all the time and planting. I was wanting to do this here a while back, just make a video, just totally, whoa, once you go, stop. Stay, Mr. Hay Bale. Whoa. Wow. I should have went to the side of it. Went right in the middle. Oh yeah, 4160, that's fine. We're almost there, folks. I know one thing, it's a little bit tricky. We're all right as long as we're on flat ground. But... All right, folks, see, that's where we have to watch it when we're doing this bale. Or we end up like we did last time. We only got just a little bit left. We won't have to get it because we want to make sure this thing's empty so we can use it on whatever. Alright, time to go pick up some of our bales. All of our lights are on. I'm set cruise control. My finger next to my thumb's getting a little tired of holding that button. Making coming. And I didn't really look this way and took a wild turn. Got it a little further. Oh. Switch to the back. Hit X. LB and X. I just forgot and hit X. It's gonna be our first one. Now we gotta get a bale wrapper too, folks. I don't think we got one in yet. I don't think we're gonna have enough money to do the combines this episode. It just don't look feasible. I guess that was the right word we used. That's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, I need one more. Oh, there's that one. Ah, oh, good. Step over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, since we're I think I got it. Yeah, there we go, folks. How about the little bit with the bell grabber? Because just in case I couldn't load them with the bell spike cord. Okay, a lot of people are going to get mad. Well, not y'all, but the cars running up down this highway are going to get mad. I wish it was like the low boy. I can just back up on it and drop them. That way I would unload two at a time. Let's see here. I'm going to take this trailer back down. I'm going to drop the trailer right here. Because there ain't no cars running that road, but it is. Alright, there's going to be one that way. And here I go. Forgetting how to use my camera again. I'm going to zoom in about right there so y'all get a good shot at it. Come down a little more. I'm going to go ahead and stab them. Might cut them back a little bit. Ah! So much for that. They all stack too, but didn't quite work out that way. Oh, I would have to deal with all this traffic, wouldn't I? Alright, where'd that go? Y'all see that? That car hit my hay bale. And folks, a lot of times when you get your fork set this right, you don't have to do nothing but just raise the center part there up and down. Might have to tilt it back every once in a while, yeah, but this tractor is just a little bit OP for a hay bale. It tries to take off too fast. Folks, that's pretty much it. Come on now. What do you think? Oh, I'm hitting that. You have to get your forks just about right. See this? I like that. Let's put a couple more on, and then we're going to call it an episode, because it's almost been right out of eye. Now I need to make one more hay bale. Wow, I got lucky on that. to probably fall before I get to the trailer. Knowing my luck. Really what I'm doing, folks, I want to see why all it will strap. You know, we got them laying down. We got one up like that. And we got one half. I don't mess up, we'll have two like this. Okay. Move him back over here. I'm gonna finish loading the rest of these off screen, but I want y'all to see. Okay, I'm fastening pinchers. I'm fastening them back. And voila. It does do all of them. Okay. You can have them laying down like that. Or you can have them standing up like this. Or individual. So see? That's good it does it that way. But the next thing I want to do is put one right here. And it should do it. Have like this one here, one there. Then the back row will be two there and two over here. And, yeah. Let's see here. Uh-oh, I made a boo-boo. And I'll get here in this thing. What boo-boo did I make? I forgot to unstrap. Uh-oh, gotta edit that out. Never fails, folks. This button. There we go. Now it's a dope one. We're really getting dark, folks. Alright, I got two that one. Let's get to the other two. I know y'all want to see it. That's about right. It. As long as I don't do like I did while ago. Or the car hit me wrong. Yeah, to barely squeeze the Xbox controller trigger. Ah, no. Okay. Alright, let's take and kind of scoot him over. That should be good right there. Now move it down a little bit, and voila. And we're going home. Alright, folks, see this. That's how we do it. See, we got these two laying that way, strapped. Then we got them like this strap. Then we can double stack on the strap. But I bet you, if you want to stack them all this way, just lay them down all across here, strap them, come back and put your other one on top. Right, these are still strapped. When you unstrap and restrap real fast, and they shouldn't roll off. Alright, folks, this has been a hay baling video on Mr. Blue Farms. And I guess here at Goldcrest Valley, y'all got to see some hay baling. only thing about this is there's 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. We got 9 bells. So we need one more to be at our goal. And since we got all this equipment out, I'm gonna go ahead and let's see. And then you just unstrap, restrap, and voila. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna do a little bit more mowing here. I'm gonna turn my stuff on here. And then oh, listen to that sound. The mower's turning on. Alright, well, we'll see y'all next time. Hit that like button, please. Subscribe, share me with your friends, and have them subscribe and hit the like button. And I'll do my part and continue making these wonderful videos for y'all. At least I hope y'all think they're wonderful. I love doing this. So, I know y'all love watching. Except for Cruise. Anyway, folks, we got to get off here. It's been an hour. 30 minutes before the interruption, and it's 30 minutes now, so we're going to get off here. But once again, we're at Gold Crest Valley, and you're on Mr. Blue Farms with me, Mr. Blue. We'll see y'all next time. Later!